But we especially need women, unfortunately, because nowadays nothing can get done, no laws can get changed without the approval of women. And that's the fault of society, the fault of men from previous generations, obviously. They screwed everything up and screwed everyone over, really. Now I imagine how far into the depths of hell they're going to be going when their time is up. Anyways, this is me saying we need to make a change in the education system. We need to kick out some of these dumbass single mother female teachers, or these females that are having sex. Shoot, these bitches should be in prison, to be honest. Because let's be honest, if I, a 22-year-old man, were to have sex with like a 14-year-old, my life is over. But if a woman, a 22-year-old woman, has sex with a 14-year-old, nobody says anything. Shoot, that bitch can even post pictures on social media and no one will say anything. Shoot, there was this one chick that was like 18 and her boyfriend was like 15 or 16. So, and she just had the audacity to comfortably post that shit online. And that just shows you how privileged women are. Only women can have sex with underage people. Only women can have sex with, or only women can friggin' be friggin' pedophiles and still be able to get a job at a teaching school or something like that. But anyways, we need a friggin' change of the system. We need to kick out all these feminists and these single mother teachers and shit like that. Bring in more masculine men, because there's less people, or less masculine people, for boys to look up to today. And then 10 to 20 years from now, when our country is getting invaded, women will expect men to stand up. Meanwhile, men don't even know what gender they are. They've been emasculated. They've been shit-tested beyond belief, used and abused. But these females will expect men to step up.